looking forward to the film?
We are very excited, aren't we, baby?
massive Jurassic fan.
Yeah.
Massive.
Big time. Very really excited.
What do you think the magic of dinosaurs is? Why do you think they captivate our imagination so much?
I think dinosaurs captivate our imagination because they're something that we've never actually seen ourselves. We weren't here when they were around at the beginning of time. And I think they're sort of mystical, magical element of dinosaurs makes us all eager to know what they're like. I mean, I wish I could clone one. I'd love to have one as a pet.
Might be a dangerous pet. And when you're not watching great films like this, what have you got coming up yourself at the moment? What are you working on at the moment?
Well, since Big Brother, I've got another reality show I'm filming currently, which is The Life of Tashie Jackson, which is my life, which is very exciting. I've got a book being released later this year called The Pretty Smart Handbook.
What can people expect from the book?
Well, the book is advice to young women on how to mature yourselves in the right way, how to be a better person, how to do more with your life and do lots of wonderful things and be a smart girl as well as being a good-looking one. And my fiancé, you can say more for you.
Yeah, no, I think it'll be interesting. It'll be a very, very good read. And on my side of things, hey, it's going to be an interesting year. We've got an awful lot of new developments in central London and an awful lot of very, very pimped out properties. So look out for London design projects.